if you still think you live upside down like a fruit bat in Australia, or Brazil, or South Africa, you're a victim of child abuse. Get over it. Move on. Minister for Education is in so much fucking trouble. That's where your focus should be, and on your children.